Hello guys, today I'm gonna show you how to advertise on EthereumClix.com. First you need credits to advertise. Let's buy one credit. Buy now. Okay, now I have one BTC credits. Okay. Go to the account page, okay, and click on manage your campaigns. Okay, here we click on start new campaign. So here we add a title, let's say bits.com subtitle. Okay, this is the description of the site. Now the target bits.com. Here you have to add your site with the prefix HTTP. Okay, let's say I want to choose this one. Depending on of the ad time, the advertised cost more, like 5 seconds, 160 satsobo, 10 seconds, 300 sabo, etc. So I choose this one. Here you can select if you want all countries, and here you have to check if you are if you agree with our site TOS. Click on send. I go to my advertise. See if it's visit. Right now, if I go to the surf page, don't forget to unlock your adblock. Okay, if you watch here, you cannot see my advertise campaign here because I did not assign any credit to it. So I go here to validate the ad. See, this is the site which I will advertise. I wait the advertise to be validated. Click the ups and down picture. Okay. See, my link is now validated. I go back here. As you can see, here you can see your clicks, your campaign clicks, which means how many user clicked your advertise today. How much remaining clicks do you have, and how many clicks in total you get, and how many clicks you got from outside the site. So I go here and I allocate one. See, one click, one credit, which I have here, one credit. I click on submit, continue. As you can see, if I refresh this page, let's see. See, this is my advertise right now. So I have one click remaining, no one clicked today. So I can pause the advertise, which will do a hold on the advertise, or unpause it, allocate more credits to the advertise, or set max clicks. to set a maximum value for the clicks. So if I refresh the page, yeah, no one clicked the advertise yet. But if I go here, I click on the admin advertise to unblock the advertise. Click the upside down picture. Okay, and this is my advertise. Okay, this message appears because someone already clicked. See, already clicked and got credited, so I can get more credited because there was only one credit assigned to my campaign. If you have any questions, please reply to the topic. Thank you.